We begin tonight with breaking news out of Lamar County tonight. Good evening, I'm Scott Martin. Vernon Police are investigating a shooting in the city. Information is still coming in, but officers were called to a home on 4th Street Southwest. Initial reports are that one person is injured. Investigators are in the early stages of the case, and the department is getting assistance from other agencies. We will continue to follow this story and bring you more information as it becomes available.